So guys, we continue with you to explore Sergiev Posad city. We are now on the territory of Troitsa Sergieva Lavra or Saint Sergius Holy Trinity Lavra. So, on the territory of the monastery, there are a lot of churches. About the history of every church, I will not tell you, at least in these videos, so maybe some other time. But usually people ask if it is possible to film in monasteries. So, it depends upon the monasteries. Some monasteries are against filming, against even taking pictures. So, you will see a special information on the entrance to the church. Also, you may ask the person who is on duty inside of the church, дежурный. You may ask him, and he will tell you if it is possible to film or not. But usually you will see a plate on the door or some special sign if it is possible to film or not. As for Lavra, many years ago it was forbidden to film here, but now it is possible to film. But you can't film people, and you can't use a flash, so the light you can't use. And also you must film on not professional, so-called not professional cameras. We asked specially about this, and the person who was on duty, he said, okay, you may film, but please do not film people and please do not use light, because people come here to pray, and that will, I don't know how to say it, so the atmosphere will be ruined by the flashlights that go from your camera. So guys, some time ago it was forbidden to film here. You could film only the territory of the monastery, but inside the church it was forbidden to film. Now it is possible, but it is better to ask their permission. We asked their permission, the man on duty, he is usually not far from the entrance. You may ask him, or you may ask a salesperson in the shop. Usually there is a small church shop where you can buy candles and icons.
Пойдешь воду наливать?
Пойду. А где? А, вот тут, по-моему.
Давай палку.
The information plates on the territory of Lavra are on three languages: Russian, English, and Chinese. There are a lot of Chinese tourists in Lavra. So in Russia in general, there are a lot of Chinese tourists. And now the information is not only on the Russian and the English languages, but also on the Chinese language. There is a holy spring on the territory of Lavra. You may take plastic bottles with you and take some holy water. Also, if you do not have such bottles, you may go to a church shop on the territory of Lavra, buy a plastic bottle and go to the holy spring and take water. As for us, we usually take 5-liter bottles with us and take about 2 or 3 bottles. They are rather heavy and our car is rather far from the entrance, so we usually take about 2, maybe 3, maybe 4 bottles. But well, the water is really very good. It's of high quality, so holy water is special, believe me. It has some special taste. It is very, very tasty. So you may also try this holy water. The spring is in the center of the territory of Lavra. So guys, I think that is all. In the next episodes, we shall continue to explore Troitse-Sergiyeva Lavra. But today that is all. See you soon in the next episodes. Пока!